Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracker? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what I'm doing, man. This is Joey and Rory, When I'm Gone. You guys have been spamming my comment section about Joey and Rory, and I have seen it in the Crazy Pack community post and all that other stuff. So today is the day, all right? This is a first for your boy. So if you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I have it up for you when I get the chance. You just got to be patient with me. Work with me so I can work with you. I do have a Patreon link in the description, so feel free if you want to become a Crazy Pack member. Everything you need to know is in the description. Go check that out. You know what I'm saying? Get your request boosted up and all that other stuff right on over there, all right? So let's find out what Joey and Rory, When I'm Gone, is all about. Oh no. I just hope that this song isn't about... You know what? Just let it play, Billy. Okay, I'm gonna let it play. Anytime you hear these sad piano keys, I already know BYSC's about to make an appearance.
Bright sunrise will contradict the heavy fall that weighs you down. In spite of all the funeral songs, the birds will make their joyful sound. You wonder why the earth still moves. You wonder how you carry on. But you'll be okay on that first day when I'm gone.
Please, please just tell me that just tell me that it's just a trip. They're in the military. Please just tell me that they're in the military and it's just a quick little, you know, turnaround trip and they're coming back. Please, please. I literally just got done doing See You There by Joey Feek. Oh. Okay, let's go.
Dusk will come with fireflies and whippoorwill and crickets call, and every star will take its place in silvery gown and purple shawl. On that first night when I'm gone.
What happened to... I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know, man. I don't even want to know.
You will be life will call with daffodils and morning glorious blue skies. You'll think of me some memory.
Oh, and he's having the flashbacks. Man, for anybody that is currently in this situation, I'm so sorry. I cannot, thankfully, as of right now, I cannot relate. But it's hard, man, because I'm not in that position, so I don't know what that feeling is. And I know that there's no, There's no way that that just gets easier. There's no way that that gets easier. I don't even know what to say.
And softly smile to your surprise. And even though you love me still, you will know where you belong. Just give it time, we'll both be fine. When I'm gone.
I don't know much about Joey and Rory. I don't know much about them, but that song, the strength of certain artists to be able to sing certain songs that get put because that can, I don't even know how to talk right now. Billy You So Emotional has entered the chat, y'all. So excuse me while I just get my thoughts together real quick, cause I'm all over the place. But for artists to sing these songs and it actually relates to what they're going through or been going through or what are about to, whatever. Like, first of all, it takes a lot of strength to do something like that, to write a song like this. It always blows my mind to hear these artists sing these songs that are dedicated to children, spouses, family members, and it doesn't get easier, man. I'm about to take another break. So this was Joey+Rory, When I'm Gone. Billy, You So Emotional is in the chat. Whew. How are y'all doing? Are you okay? Let me know in the comment section. How are you doing? I'm tired at this point. So I'm gonna end this video. I'm gonna end this video. It's your boy Billy You So Crazy. Billy You So Emotional. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.